World average of penis size is 5.48 inches. It's a fact. Most of you guys want 6 inches. That's a fact too. Would you feel like a porn star in your own home if you had 6? You bet. So this video gives you the missing inch. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, one of the most copied urologists on YouTube. I bring fresh, new ideas other channels copy. Welcome to the original. I don't talk about patients, so I wouldn't be able to tell you whether I treat porn stars in my office or not. Officially, it's all natural. However, I've been using the tools for this nature for quite some years. This means a bonus for you. Not just bigger, also fully functional. We're talking about a protocol, evidence-based, measurable, practical. We set the baseline first. Global average, 5.48. Bone pressed erect length only. The 6-inch mark matters. It sits near the 75th percentile. You're not chasing huge, you target solid upper average. Studies support traction results. Gontero 2009 showed gains 0.7 to 2 centimeters. That equals 0.3 to 0.8 inches. Nikoobakht 2011 supported similar outcomes, 3 to 6 months consistency, and gains are durable with maintenance. This is not miracle pumping. This is tension, time, tissue growth. Also, the guidelines of the European Association of Urology acknowledge traction efficacy for length. Subscribe for Men's Health Science updates today. Sign up for my newsletter. Link in the description. Why does 6 inches matter? It satisfied the inner porn star, and shame eases when belonging returns because the gang wants respect and calm. Functionally, partners vary in preference, but your confidence drives performance. Men overestimate average penis size. Many guess 6.5 inches. Reality stays 5.48, and 6 inches crosses that mental line so you feel normal, competent, included. This is about you finally. Want the full protocol guide? Check the description. It's free. Subscribe for evidence-based men's health. No myths, just results. How does penile traction work? Mechanotransduction under gentle load. Cells proliferate and collagen remodels length. Wear a certified extender device 30 to 90 minutes daily. Modern devices reduce time needed. Old protocols required multiple hours. Recent data supports 30 minutes. Start with moderate traction force, around 900 grams is typical. Then increase slowly with weekly checks. Expect 6 to 12 months total. Studies show 0.7 to 2 centimeters, about half to 3/4 inch effectively. Combine with recovery-focused habits. No jelking, please. I don't want any more jelking victims in my office. Next week, another one has an appointment in my office. No clue what jelking is and why it could ruin your porn star ambitions maybe forever? Then subscribe. In my next video, I'll explain it to you, and you don't want to miss that, do you? Anyway, avoid aggressive pumping and track minutes, tension, comfort weekly. This is slow, but permanent. Length means nothing without function. Most probably, you will need to change your diet to less calories and more leafy greens and nitrate-rich foods like beets. Couch potatoes lose. Runners win. Please remember that. But on top, after a certain age, you probably need a cucumber mask. For your penis, that is. And I don't mean that literally. By the way, have you ever thought about the investment of becoming a porn star? I did the research. There are no official numbers, but reasonably, some male porn actors spend tens of thousands of dollars for plastic surgery, implants, injections, and other stuff. Why am I telling you this? Because the cucumber mask is a longevity program for your penis, and that can't be done at home. Same as porn stars wouldn't be able to place a penuma themselves. Want to be a porn star? Then don't go Frankenstein and try it yourselves. No hot Vaseline in your penis, capiche? Unless you're into horror porn. Go see a professional for focused shockwaves, for platelet-rich plasma, and so on. Because at the end of the day, porn actors are professionals, and their work is hard work. Why shockwaves? Focused acoustic waves improve perfusion, enhance nitric oxide, reduce penile muscle tension, and stimulate stem cells. The result? Rock-hard erections. If you start with minor issues, throw in a session or two once in a while to keep it that way. That's the cucumber mask. However, if the porn star days have passed a long time ago, ESWT alone won't do the trick. You'd still need some kind of assistance with Viagra, Cialis, or even injections. Did you know that porn stars routinely use them? As I said, long days and hard work. Okay, there's a catch. Shockwaves are not FDA approved. So come to Europe, it's an office-based method, virtually free of side effects. Here's a bonus. How do you measure your penis correctly? With an erection, press the ruler into bone, base to tip in a straight line. Measure weekly, same conditions precisely, because it will take roughly 6 months for noticeable results. Consult your doctor before starting. Individual results vary substantially. Follow device manuals and limits. Your safety remains your responsibility. So once you're huge, what are your plans? Definitely not jelking, I hope. Upcoming Saturday, you'll find out if you subscribe. If not, you probably won't. Then happy jelking and good luck. However, if you want to do something useful with your size, this video introduces three types of women who like that: the performance tester, the numb seeker, the power player. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.